Iraqis suffered a lot, and they deserve a better future to live in peace, dignity, and freedom. I will continue to work with all and to bridge with all, especially with Muslim authorities, to promote the culture of dialogue, understanding, and improving a harmonious way of living together.